Patty L here, and today I am super excited to be back and filming. I feel like it's been forever since I've sat down and just talked to you guys. Things have been hectic lately, but I am finally done with my AP exams. I took 3 this year, and hallelujah, they are over, and I'm so excited for the summer and to strictly focus on YouTube, and I will be talking more about that sort of stuff in an upcoming video, so stay tuned and get excited because your girl is. Also, I am so excited because today an issue of Tiger Beat magazine came out, and I have a spread in it, and I am so stoked about it. When I got the email, I was freaking out. I ran to my mom. I seriously grew up reading Tiger Beat, and yes, I was one of those girls. I had like High School Musical posters all over my room. I have more information linked down below, but it would mean the world to me if you went out and got it and saw my face in it. I wish I had the physical copy in my hands right now to show you guys, but I don't because I'm filming this earlier before it even comes out. Today's video is going to be a try-on haul, and I love hauls so much, and I'm going to be hauling clothing pieces all from Windsor. I've done many hauls with Windsor in the past. We do have a collaborative relationship, which means that they send me clothes, and if I like them, I show them to you guys. And of course, Windsor is never a miss. It is one of my all-time favorite stores in the whole wide world. And I also actually, sneak peek, have a haul coming for you guys, hopefully this Saturday. And that's gonna be a part 2 of this. I just didn't wanna make it so super long. Links to everything will be down below. And I quickly wanted to mention that this video is being sponsored by Opinion Outpost. I'm sure you've heard of them before. I'm just gonna give you a quick rundown because Opinion Outpost is super helpful, especially if you're in that shopping mood. More about sponsorship and all that stuff and disclaimers will be linked down below. I've actually used Opinion Outpost myself and I really enjoy it. Basically, you take surveys and companies use these surveys for ideas for new products and like television shows, music, things like that. You answer all sorts of questions on any type of survey, and when you share your opinions to improve the ideas of other companies, you can get gifted with cash, gift cards, so many things that you can use to shop and haul things. So right after you're done watching this video, click the link in the description box and start taking surveys so you can buy yourself some new clothes. Okay, so today I have clothing, accessories, and shoes, and I am ecstatic. I'm just gonna dive right in because there's so much and I'm extremely grateful. I love Windsor so much and I know you guys will too. Okay, so first things first, I got a pair of shorts. These are high-waisted basic blue shorts, but I love the ripped detailing. It is so cute. I just think it adds so much to any outfit. Next here I have a 2-piece set, which I'm in love with. I am in love with spring fashion, and if you haven't seen my style lookbook video, definitely check that out. And I'm actually thinking of doing another one, or like an outfit of the week or some sort of outfits video, because I loved doing that one with some of the pieces that you're gonna see in this haul and my haul coming soon. So this is a bohemian little halter crop top, and it ties in the back and it's so adorable. Matching wide leg pants, and they are so, so cute. I love this 2-piece set. I just feel like it's so effortless. Like, imagine just being on the beach and like it blowing in the wind. Okay. Yeah. Next, oh my god, these pants. I don't know why, but these make me think of like going on a trip to Europe. So yeah, I love them. They're again wide leg pants and they are white and blue, and I love the stripes, and these are a statement piece and I just think they are so cute. Next, I got a crop top, and this is just a staple little cute top that is basic, but again will spice up any outfit. Sweatery material, I love it. This is a bodysuit and it has these snap closures, and I am in love with this. The fringe, it does go pretty low. You can actually wear a regular bra with this, which is the nice thing about this bodysuit, because a lot of bodysuits you either have to wear a sticky bra or a strapless bra. And I actually have an outfit idea in mind for this, And I also have another super exciting announcement coming soon. Wink, wink. But yeah, it involves clothes, so. Not a clothing line. Okay, that was kind of a bad hint, but I mean, I guess it just amplifies the suspicion, so. Next, I got this tunic, and I'm obsessed. These would look so good with the one of the pairs of sandals that I got. It is tie-dye, and I'm actually super into tie-dye this spring. I noticed that it's like super trendy, and it is so cute. I don't really know another word to describe it. It's just basic, but so cute. Another tie-dye piece. I told you I'm in love with tie-dye. Kind of navy bluish black and white. And what I love about this dress is it ruches on the side, and it's kind of, it's so hard to show, but you probably see the try-on section. It is just asymmetrical, and I love these types of dresses. This is so stunning. Next, I got this maxi dress, and this is super confusing right now. I'm even confused. I'll have to see once I put it on. But it is a burnt orange color, and I don't know why. I feel like this kind of complements, like, my hair, and I feel like with a tan, this will look so amazing, and I have nothing this color, and I figured it was so unique and cute, and I just had to have it in my wardrobe, and I'm so excited to style this, again, with sandals that I'm going to be showing you later. Oh my god. Next, this is so cute. I've been obsessed with this trend. This is a body... Okay, I probably shouldn't do that because I have makeup on. Oh no, oh no. Alright. All good. This is just a basic tank top bodysuit, and then the back has crisscross detailing, and I love this so much. Again, it has the snap closures, so easy access for the bathroom or taking off. Okay, we're almost done with the clothing. This is another tie-dye piece. It is a tank top, and I love that it slits down the side. I'm obsessed with this style of shirts, and it's pretty high neckline, and I just love it. I'm obsessed with this kind of like tie-dye sort of thing. Next here is a crochet white top. Surprisingly, okay. I mean, I'm into clothes and all, you feel. I have quite a full closet, but if you look in it, you will not find a basic white crop top. Surprisingly, you would think that with the amount of clothes that I get and buy, that I would have like basics, like maybe a basic gray, like tank crop. No, I don't, and I really need to go out and get those because I find myself needing them so often for any outfit. But this is kind of a step closer, even though it's not really like a basic white crop top, but it will do. I am obsessed with this. It is so cute. And lastly, for clothing, before I move on to shoes and accessories, is this kimono, and it is stunning. It's kind of hard for you to see right now, but it has fringe tassels and crochet cutouts, and it is fabulous. Okay, real quick, moving on to accessories. So first things first, I got a suede baseball cap, and I have been obsessed with the baseball cap trend. This is my third one. I have one other wearable one that will actually be in my upcoming haul. And then I have like a red and white one. It's from Myrtle Beach. I actually did a weekend of my life from Myrtle Beach last summer, and it says like property of Myrtle Beach Athletic Department. And yeah, but I'm actually really excited about this. Just, I don't know, I just think it's so cute. Next, I got this really cute set. We have earrings and a necklace kind of body chain thing. So basically, it's called like a fishbone thing. I don't even know. It's gold, right? And it goes here. And then kind of like down your cleavage, I guess this is where it would go, is this longer piece, and I don't know, it's so cute, and I just feel like it would look really good with the right outfit. And the last accessory I have is this, which you're actually gonna see in my next video. This is a little choker style gold necklace, and then it has these suede long straps, which are super in right now, and I kind of just wrapped it around like a choker, but you could do so many different things with this, and I am in love with this. The second I saw it, I was like, damn, I have to have that. My last two videos were lookbooks and I just felt so weird because I normally am always doing talking videos and just doing the two lookbooks and not sitting down talking. Like, I'm really hyper right now. I'm sure you could probably tell, just like a little crazy just because I'm so excited to be back and sitting down. But anyway, I did a prom lookbook featuring Windsor, and I was featuring Windsor dresses, Windsor shoes, and I do have those shoes, but I'm not gonna haul them in this haul just because you probably have seen them already in that lookbook. But in my style lookbook that I most recently did, I had these shoes, which I'm obsessed with, and I decided I'd just show you them. These are black braided lace-up gladiators. Now, I know like gladiators were coming back last year, but honestly I didn't really like them. I don't know, I guess it was just the types I was seeing, but the second I saw these braided ones, I don't know, I fell in love. It just reminds me of like a Greek goddess or something, I don't know, but I am obsessed with these. I've worn them quite a few times. I think this would look great with the black tie-dye tunic that I was talking about earlier, and I got these first, and then I had to have the brown ones because I found myself finding so many like cute dresses and just wanting to wear those shoes but in brown. So here are the same shoes in brown. I have yet to wear them, which is why they're a little bit crazy right now, but I'm so excited. I love these so much. They are near and dear to my heart, and I know a lot of you guys were asking about them, so Windsor is where it's at. My last pair of shoes that I got are these, and it's the same brown kind of color, and I just feel like these are so, I don't know what's the word I'm looking for, but what am I looking for? Like bohemian? I don't really know what I'm trying to say right now. Like, I have it in my mind, but I can't put it into words, you feel? But these are just, again, gladiators, but not high like the other ones. And they're strappy and beautiful, and I think these will spice up any outfit, make it look very dressed up, and you can also make these very casual as well. So that is it for part one of my spring / summer haul, and these are the items from Windsor. Stay tuned for part two of this haul. I have things from Hot Miami Styles, 2020 Ave, and I also have a giveaway and also some more shoes, which I'm so excited about. So stay tuned. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so excited to be back. My schedule will definitely be strictly back on track more towards the summer, but I'm still finishing up school, so if it's a little bit rocky, I apologize. I'm going to try my best, and yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so, so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and click that subscribe button for more content and to stay tuned for part two. And also be sure to check out Windsor and Opinion Outpost for that guap. Bye everyone, love you.